Here we are with some fabulous finds in Santa Cruz. We got Slimm, he's a picker.
This is about a 1949 Dizzy Gillespie All-Star Capital.
Sweet.
This one I'm guessing to be about 1957, and this is Winifred Atwell. Not very well known in the United States, but she was a big black English woman that played some pretty killer boogie-woogie piano, and then some not-so-great rags on the flips.
Can't wait.
Albert Almonds, another boogie-woogie pianist, a little more well-known. Let's see, Jerry Lee on Sun. $1. Always good. Second pressing the Hey Bo Diddley.
Hey Bo Diddley.
And a second pressing of Nadine, the song that Chuck Berry mentions, a coffee-colored Cadillac, which I still haven't seen. Let's see, The Locomotion by Little Eva. Soldier Boy by the Shirelles.
Oh, classic.
Let's see.
We could go play that on the SS Red Hook Victory.
Corlo Pandit, famous 50s TV Indian organist, doing The Breeze and I. The Oakland song, found in Santa Cruz.
Woohoo! The find of the day.
The song we love to sing at the alley.
So ironic.
Hawk and Hi-Fi. Coleman Hawkins and Hi-Fi, 1956. It's beautiful. And then, of course, we were just talking about blackface, and this is probably one of the last of the blackface. Some TV show in England from 1961. And then a friend of mine was telling me how Jell-O still loves me, and I felt guilty for not owning any of his records, and we found one today on lovely gray vinyl.
Sick. Is that it?
That's it.
That's it for now.
Stay tuned, I'm sure we'll find more.